Dr. Kurtz, it is not simply some kind of existential threshold we are all fated to cross. It is far more than these small emotions. One does not need to look as far as the end of their own life to be confronted with the unknowable. Dance with both after all.